As far back as I can remember, I always wanted to be a gangster.
Gangster, heard of in the gangsters. Got a couple singles, some fucking ones on
and perks.
Get the gym, carry on, Hollywood
actors.
I release the founders, you're fucking with some hundred.
Yeah!
Fuck it then, let me get my balls to none and play my tracks in daytime. Make your shit one longer
song.
Hold my own clothing line, record label Clown
Man.
Publishing company, and the list goes along. All of them are Twitter rings, guessing at the shows.
Where we at?